Hello, Blender enthusiasts. Let's make a sequence geometry node for this Christmas ornament. Please check the description for the video for all the files which will help you to follow this along, which are free on my Gumroad. So the first thing we want to do is we wanted to create a new geometry node. So now we're going to add with Shift A distribute points on faces. And from experimenting with it before, I know that I need a lot more than 10. I actually need about 40,000. All right. Now we're going to add an instance on point node, and this guy allow us to connect our geometry into this instance slot. And you can see that suddenly we have a star shape made out of the little scales. So we still need to reorient those scales. And for that, we're going to use a rotate Euler node, which we're now going to connect into the rotation slot in here. And then we're going to connect this with this rotation output into this rotation input. And now you can see that our little scales are following the geometry of the star, but the scales are inverted. We want the red to be on the outside. So for that, we're going to flip it on Y, 180 degrees. Now there's something weird is happening, and that is because we need to change in rotation Euler this value from object to local. All right, so now scales are flipped, and we're going to give it a little bit of a rotation, about 15 degrees on X, so they don't overlap. And that concludes this node. In addition, you can add join geometry node, and that will enable the star underneath the sequence to be visible as well. All righty. Well, I hope you learned something interesting. Please like my video, subscribe to my channel, and I will see you soon. Bye.